my friends.
Ontario Premier Doug Ford was booed at the opening of the Special Olympics Youth Games in Toronto. Watch.
I haven't heard that much energy in a long time. My friends. Boy, that's the first event I've ever had some boos, but anyways.
Damn. That was pretty clear. Now, this, by the way, was not the first time that Doug Ford has been booed at an event. I'm going to have another clip coming up showing you a different time that Doug Ford was booed. But first, let me just show you, in case you're not aware of what Doug Ford's been doing, maybe you don't live in Ontario. Doug Ford was booed for good reason. He's been a horrible premier, and it hasn't even been a year since he took office. So let me show you some of these cuts that Doug Ford has been instituting. So Doug Ford cut $1 billion from social services over 3 years. So this includes cuts to disability, cuts to low-income programs, cuts to healthcare, cuts to education, even cuts to the autism program. May give you an indication why Doug Ford was booed. All of these cuts to social services, and clearly people are not happy about it. Now, don't worry though, because Doug Ford's got your back. Oh yeah, Doug Ford's got your back. He also canceled a planned surtax on the wealthy worth $275 million a year. Yes, Doug Ford, looking out for your best interests if you're wealthy. If you're not wealthy, well, Doug Ford's not for you. But maybe you voted for him, maybe you were fooled. Joke's on you. Doug Ford doesn't give a shit about you. Now, let me even before I go on to the next clip here, let me just remind people, or if you don't know, tell you, Doug Ford was born into wealth, inherited his business, inherited his money. Doug Ford does not know what life is like for the average person. Another indication of why maybe Doug Ford is doing what he's doing here. He has no empathy. He doesn't know what life is like for people that are not born into wealth. Now, let me show you this clip from 2014. This was at a 2014 mayoral debate at the Tannenbaum Community Hebrew Academy, where Doug Ford was also booed. And it's going to be quite clear as to why.
You know something? My doctor, my Jewish doctor, my Jewish dentist, my Jewish lawyer, my Jewish accountant, we've learned our family, can you please let me finish? Our family
finish, please.
Has the utmost respect. Let me finish, please. My family has the utmost respect for the Jewish community.
I mean, what more needs to be said here? Doug Ford doesn't... how did this guy win? I underestimate how many people truly do not understand politics, don't follow the news whatsoever, don't know Doug Ford's history. I mean, if you voted for this party, if you voted for the Progressive Conservative Party, Doug Ford as leader, if you voted for him or this party, you are out of touch. You do not know, you had no idea what Doug Ford was going to do. Now, maybe if you're incredibly wealthy, maybe if you are a wealthy developer, oh, Doug Ford's your guy. Absolutely. If also you have to be incredibly greedy, only care about yourself, I get it. But if you are anybody else, if you're not one of Doug Ford's close friends, if you're not incredibly wealthy, if you're not a developer, there is no reason for you to support Doug Ford. So maybe after these 4 years are over and Ontario is essentially decimated, maybe you will have learned your lesson and actually either go out to vote this time or change your vote from the PCs to anybody else, because what Doug Ford is doing here is not sustainable.